makes no guarantees. It isn't always fair. It's overrated, that romantic stuff. I patiently waited long enough. How many people settle for someone who isn't quite right and make all sorts of adjustments just to have someone beside them each night? Look at the miserable couples, you can count on your fingers and toes. Why do people put up with all of that nonsense? Well, God only knows. It doesn't matter, I'm simply too old to have to have someone to kiss or to hold. I've really grown out of needing these things, and now when I see two lovers touch, I'm thankful I don't have the pain to contend with, because anymore cut me, hold me, kiss me, rattle me.